Club Saturday night after party.
You know my baby told me not so very long ago. She said, I don't love you, Dad. For me, that's why I walk the back street and cry. You know, it hurt me so bad to hear my baby say. Another reason that make me want to leave. You ain't got enough of nothing to keep me halfway pleased. I tell y'all, that was too much for me. That hurt me so bad.
Smacking when you're on the air. That was good, man. That's really good. Ah, Gem in a Box. Thank you. Thank you for the soup. Thank you for the soup. Gemin, let's continue to do what we do, huh?
Yeah, so we're going to the Sapphire Room.
Natalie
Tiger. I heard it was totally off the chain. It's got the most sexiest men.
I was out there gem in a box, Jam Master Soul,
doing it to ya up in here.
Here's one by
B.B. King's brother. Yeah, it's his blood brother, Albert King. Gotta play one for you. Yeah, gotta get a little touch of that old school. Gotta just touch the root of it. You know, that's where all music come from, baby. From the gospel to the mighty blues.
And you feel real hurt.
And then it spread it on R&B, rock and roll, etc.
Come on over.
History, baby.
To the place where I was. And all your loneliness. Thank you.
Nothing means that much.
Your smile.
Like Step on the line and snap your back. Black is black. neglected. I will be denied the pleasure of your kisses, the pleasure of your smile. I think you take for granted. I'll always be here just because I love you. It doesn't mean I won't disappear. I'm missing you, baby. Missing you, baby. Thoughts and mellow memories of once upon a time slowly creeping on me, and then they go on my mind. Just let somebody love you. I just don't know why. Whenever I get close to you, you're the only light that's
Alexander Green, Chief Investment Strategist for the Oxford Club. And today, I want to give you the name of 10 stocks that will give your portfolio outstanding profit potential and income as well. It might surprise you to learn that dividends and dividend growth have been responsible for 90% of U.S. equity returns over the last century. And these companies pay you to hold them. So no matter what the stock is doing, you'll get a regular quarterly income. That makes them a favorite of fiscally responsible investors. More risk-tolerant investors, however, prefer the outsized earnings power of small cap stocks. And these small companies have a lot of room to grow. This gives you exposure to potentially life-changing growth you won't find in large, more established companies. And by combining the income power of dividends with the profit potential of a small cap stock, you gain exposure to both potentially life-changing gains and the security of regular income. So finding small cap companies that pay a dividend is no easy feat. Most small companies are pumping all their excess cash back into the business, leaving nothing left over for shareholders. There are, however, a rare few small cap jewels that offer dividends, and some yields are as high as double digits. So in our special report, the top 10 high-yielding dividend small-cap stocks under $15, I'll give you everything you need to know about investing in small-cap dividend stocks. What's more, we'll give you the ticker symbols to the 10 highest-returning small-cap dividend stocks on the market right now. Simply click the link below and enter your email address, and we'll send you a copy of the top 10 high-yielding dividend small-cap stocks under $15. Absolutely free.
Why don't you own commercial real estate? Yes, you. Why don't you own commercial property? After all, just one commercial deal can dramatically impact your financial life forever. Just imagine one commercial deal paying all of your monthly expenses month after month after month. It can be done, others are doing it, and so can you. So what's holding you back? Are you just not sure what to do or how to get started? Well, I can help you. Here's what I want you to do. Go ahead and get your free copy of my best-selling book, Commercial Real Estate for Beginners. The link will appear right here. Go ahead and click on it. No catches, no strings attached. The link will appear right here. And I'll also include free access to my video course, How to Buy Your First Commercial Property. Hi, I'm Peter Harris, and I've helped countless people become financially independent with commercial real estate investing. And I believe I can help you too. You see, commercial real estate has created more millionaires than any other investment vehicle out there. It has stood the test of time in all market cycles, regardless of where we are in the economy. And it is the most tried and true pathway to financial independence. So to get you started on your journey, go ahead and click on the link here, download my best-selling book, Commercial Real Estate for Beginners. Also, I give you free access to my course, my video course, How to Buy Your First Commercial Property. My hope for you is that the next time someone were to ask you, do you own commercial real estate, you can say yes.
her quality of life.
Make it come all the way down. Oh, you make my love
Testing.